Good morning. Welcome to our meditation service. As we begin, I would ask you to silence your cell phones. And when the meditation starts, there might be people coming in. So if you want to sit closer or if that will bother you, please move forward. So right now, I'm going to give you a little explanation. My name is Debbie Little, and I am the practitioner today for this meditation service. And I am all so glad that you're here to participate in this moment. I had this Buddha, and I was sitting in my room. And I would look at it, and it was so peaceful. But I never took the time to turn it over and look at the name that was inscribed on the bottom of it. So I brought it to work, and I thought, oh, this would be a peaceful place, you know, when I'm at my computer, to have this Buddha sitting right in front of me. And I turned it over, and it had a really interesting name to it that I couldn't pronounce. So I looked it up, and it is a Buddha that, his name is Amida. It's a Western Buddha, a Japanese name, and it symbolizes the Pure Land. So I said, well, this is interesting, and I want to kind of research, what does that mean? What does the Pure Land mean, and what does this Buddha stand for? And the Buddha really stands for life and light. And we're going to have pictures, different pictures up there of the Buddha, different symbols of it. And I thought the music, there was some music that is a meditation for it. And I thought, this is different. And it's peaceful. So we're going to be playing a little bit of different meditation music that has an oriental sound to it that goes exactly with this meditation today. A little bit of a background, it's a Buddha of comprehensive love. And he lives in the West and is represented as a meditating Buddha. And it works. He also works for the enlightenment of all beings, represented as a blessing Buddha. And the most important enlightenment technique is the visualizing of the surrounding world as a paradise. That we see the world as a paradise. And it awakens our enlightenment energy. And this world can be seen as a corresponding positive thought. It's by sending light and love to every being in this universe. So it's a little bit of a history behind it. And it was talking about the Pure Land where we're born into it. And sometimes we don't get everything that we want, but we have everything that we need in this life. So it's no thought, all thought, and it's where we're mindful of where we are in this world as we come together as one. So this meditation, I'm just going to have you relax into it and read to you and guide you. And as the music starts to play, just to listen and feel the vibration of it, as there is some subtle chanting in it of Amita's name. So I'm going to invite you just to close your eyes if that feels comfortable, or just get in a still, quiet place. Be mindful of your body in the seats as it is placed on the seat. Be mindful of your muscles relaxing into this moment, letting the stress fade away, just being in this moment where we relax, we're calm, we're peaceful, and we breathe. Breathing into the breath of life that breathes into us in this moment. Notice any sounds. Notice any scents. Anything that is around you, just notice it and be aware. But it is just like the background music to our soul, what is joy. And notice how that breath travels within you, making its path, revitalizing you, relaxing every part of your body. Imagine yourself lying on a beach, just the sun setting in the west. Feel the warmth of that moment. As Joe begins to play the music, I'm going to allow you to feel the love, the light of the Buddha. The Buddha tells us to visualize the sun setting in the west, the direction of the western pure land, the land of paradise that is already within you. Like a drum, the sun is suspended from the sky, watching, breathing, breathing. Allow yourself to imagine the Amida Buddha in the center of the sun, holding a lotus flower, peaceful, calm, loving. He is surrounded by a purple hue with golden lights, breathing in, breathing out. We are blending our consciousness with all creation. It is a gift of life. As we give life to others, it is given back to us. And that's all that matters, is in this moment, that as we breathe in peace and joy, we create that pure land within our mind, in our hearts. We travel this path with a mindful step, recognizing everything that is around us, feeling the blessing of this Buddha, of the light that shines within us, that radiates outward to everyone that we come in contact with. Peaceful blending of everyone. So as we listen to the music, we know Amita, Amita. As we, it's sung as a mantra of just setting into the realization of who we really are, of going to that land. Knowing that there is no traveling pace, it's right within us. So as we sit and breathe in and breathe out, we let the music absorb into us, knowing that we have everything that we need right here and right now in this moment. As we sit and listen and breathe, let our bodies relax into this moment, knowing that the sun is shining down on you with that image of the Buddha, with the beautiful shining light of golden hue, looking down on you, blessing you as an individual created in this time and space, as an expression of love and light. imagine the beating of the drum as the beating of your heart in rhythm with the time and the life of this universe. Feel the vibration within yourself from this music as it absorbs into you. Imagine yourself as a wave rolling into the ocean, out onto the shore. That you are walking that path of the Pure Land. That everyone that you meet and everyone that you pass is a blessing. And you are there as a symbol of that blessing. There doesn't have to be any words, just a glance, a smile, a nod of the head, as a recognition of, I know who you are. You and I are the same. We share the same consciousness. We are blended together in this moment. As we walk, we gently say a mantra and repeat it within ourselves, knowing that I am light. I am light. I am love. I am in this moment, in this time and space for a reason. And any challenge or any cool place within me, as I step into the shadow, I can also step into the light and be warmed by the presence and the power of spirit. Whichever form it comes into, that as we study, that each place is correct, that we gain something from each person, each tradition, that we hold true of who we are and bless all those who believe. We are walking this path together, each step at a time. So as we say this mantra to ourselves, you can repeat it to yourself as you listen to the music. I am light. I am life. And the breath of God breathes into me. I am light. I am life. And the breath of God breathes within me. And as we pause in this moment, as the music softens and fades, we can feel the vibration within our chests of that music, of that time spent in contemplation. Because the silence also speaks to us. As we open the doorway to our soul, we allow spirit to come to us, to speak to us, and we listen, knowing in this moment that we have everything that we need. We may grasp to the worldly things. This is what I want. But knowing the truth, that we have all that we need to walk and to be that beautiful presence in this world. to allow and to step into acceptance. On a day like this, we can still feel the warmth because it is within us like a flame that's lit by a spark. Then we open up to it and feel the blessings. That there's nothing else, no challenge, no doubt, no fear, just love and light. I am light, I am life, and I am deeply, deeply loved, and I am never alone. For I can always go within to that pure land that is within me and feel that presence and feel that power. So taking a breath in and breathing it out, just feeling the tension just dissolve, feeling light and joyful and peaceful. We accept this moment, a gift to ourselves, of just relaxing, being in this place together, of like individuals. As we open our eyes to be in this present moment, knowing that you are loved. So this ends the meditation service. And our other service begins at 10, so if you want to get up and stretch your legs. And I appreciate each individual here who has been with me to participate in this meditation. I thank you.
I can't take it anymore. This is your